This campaign, Vakunyonyi or Gate of the Plain, is the last one whereby the last two boxers, one of them gets to make it to the national team and one gets to get off the national team. We had scheduled to have this competition on the 12th of Jan, hoping that we had the luxury of time on our side. But unfortunately, we got communication from the IOC that's organizing a competition that by the 6th of January, we should have registered these boxers, the athletes. We should have the main boxers, we should have the reserve boxers, we should have their documentations in terms of medical and so many other documents that they need. And all these things, we didn't have them because our plan was to have them by the 12th of Jan. But from the communication that we received, we can no longer have that luxury. And that means that by 6th, which is on Monday next week, we must have the team ready. So this has forced us to make adjustments. And one of the adjustments is for us to bring back the date of the competition. And we have decided as the federation that it will be on the 5th of January, which is this Sunday. This Sunday, the 5th, will be at the MTN Arena in Lugogo. Boxing will start at 2 p.m., but the entry, the gates will be open as early as midday. People can come in and start getting to watch these fights.